trip to the World Series in the last 15 years. And 86 years between World Series victories, of course, from 1918 to 2004. It would be their first trip since the 2013 championship season. And what a moment that Boston has put themselves up for tonight. On the road, they have won their last four road games in the postseason. Verlander ready to fire. First pitch is in there for a strike, and away we go. Remember, Verlander won game one. Since then, the Red Sox offense has scored two runs in the first inning in the last three games. They've gotten off to a quick start. And Mookie Betts has been a big part of that. He's 3 for 3, including a hit by pitch in the first innings. And he sends that one a mile high up near the roof line. And that'll be squeezed by Bregman. And that's how the night begins here in game five. One away for Verlander. Benintendi made the catch that sent the Red Sox to this Game 5 elimination possibility tonight. What a play it was. And he's on the first pitch, and a high pop up, shallow right field. And Springer, who gets the call of right tonight, makes a catch. Two quick outs for Verlander. Now before the game, Alex Bregman, who hit that soft line drive, points at Benintendi, says, "I got you."
It's a big stare down. Okay.
Benintendi's not buying it. Just one of the many great catches that we saw yesterday. Had the Red Sox fans thinking about some great catches in the past. Dwight Evans' catch in the 75 World Series comes to mind. Carl Yastrzemski and Benintendi might have his share at the top of that list with that play last night. Here's J.D. Martinez. That is Chris Guccione calling the balls and strikes tonight. Well, all strikes so far from Verlander. Rest of the six-man crew. James Hoy is in the replay center. The crew chief is Joe West. He was certainly in the news more than he would like to be. That controversial decision in the first inning yesterday. Verlander deals, and Martinez takes strike two.